In this video, I'm going to show you how you can log out of all devices on Zoom. For more tutorials, make sure you subscribe, and let's get right into it. So this is actually a super simple thing to do, guys. If you have left Zoom logged in on a computer, and you want to log out and everything like that, what you can do is come to zoom.us on your browser, and then from here, what you'll need to do is go to My Account in the top right corner. And then once you click on My Account, you'll be brought to this page here, and from here, all you need to do is go to the right hand side and literally scroll all the way down to the bottom, and then as you can see, signed in device, sign me out of all devices, and then from here just click on sign me out of all devices, and then all you need to do now is click OK to confirm that you want to sign out of Zoom on all devices, and then obviously you'll have to log in again to use Zoom. So it's just as simple, guys. If this video did help you out, please don't leave a like, comment, subscribe to the channel, and I will see you in the next one.